Johnny Manziel's already high draft stock could be on the rise again. Weeks after Manziel impressed scouts at his pro day last month, the 21-year-old from Texas A&M can now add a strong Wonderlic score to his portfolio. Lance Zierlein, a Houston radio host, and John Middlecoff, a former NFL scout and current San Francisco radio host, each tweeted Thursday that Manziel had scored above 30, and NFL Network's Albert Breer reported Friday that it was 32. The Wonderlic test doesn't ask anything about football, and as is his case with many intelligence tests, it has been criticized for its reliability. It consists of 50 questions with a 12-minute time limit. The questions are not especially difficult in and of themselves, but the compressed time frame is a wild card that can make questions seem more challenging, according to Dennis Maniloff of the Cleveland Plain Dealer. Although the Wonderlic test has been used in numerous occupations, it is most famous as the aptitude IQ test for NFL prospects. According to Breer, the scores for the other top quarterbacks this year were 28 for Central Florida's Blake Bortles and 20 for Teddy Bridgewater of Louisville. There has only been one perfect score of 50 among NFL prospects on the Wonderlic, and it figures that the player who aced it was a Harvard man, Pat McKinley, who went on to play 10 seasons with the Bengals as a punter and a receiver, registered the 50 in 1975, and his score might have actually worked against him, according to George Young, then the general manager of the Giants. Well, this is your video report, and have a wonderful day.